Hello, today I will show you how to fix this error message on apache port ad and news. Okay, I will fix this error message. I will check what is listening on port ad. If I go to my browser, I go to localhost to see. Yes, I can see here I have another web server installed on my computer. I can change the port on ISIS or change the port on apache here. Click on config here. Click on httpd that config. Here I will scroll down to file listen on port 80. I will change the port 80 to port 8081. Now I click save. If I try to open now, let me see. Okay, just allow. Goes is localhost. I type the port AD 81. I go to the apache directly. I hope this video was informative for you. Thanks for watching.